I'd give to Europe your crest, and to America your breast, and live in the Orient the rest. In a peaceful world, young and old, might share alike your warmth and cold.